Hi, this video tutorial I will cover using JDBC row set, how to update the particular record, how to insert new record, how to delete the record I will cover. Okay. Initially the cursor of JDBC row set will be before first row. Suppose I want to move to the first row and update particular column information, that I can do using JDBC row set. And suppose I want to delete the second row, then what I have to do is I have to move to the second row. Then I can delete the second row using JDBC row set. Okay, and also if I want to insert a new row, that also I can do using JDBC row set. We will see one sample program so that you will understand very clearly. The class JDBC row set demo has a main method. In main method, what I am doing is I am creating object of this class and calling add or update or delete city information method. In this method, what I am doing is first I am creating a row set factory using a row set provider, and once I get the row set factory, then I am creating a JDBC row set by calling create JDBC row set method of row set factory. And once I get the JDBC row set, I am setting the URL, I am giving MySQL database URL and username and password. Then what I am doing is I am setting the command. The query is select star from city where country code equal to AFG. Okay, then I am executing the query by calling execute method. Once the execute method is called, behind the scene what it will happen is it will make a connection to the database using the property set it in the URL, username and password. And once the connection is made, it will execute this query, and the query result will be populated in result set object, and from result set object the records will be copied to the JDBC row set. Okay, now the JDBC row set will contain the records which we got from this query. Okay, now we will see if we execute this query how many records we will get. So we got 4 records. So the JDBC row set will contain this 4 records. Okay. Then what I am doing is I am moving cursor to the third row, and I am updating the population column as 100. Currently the population column value is 2 lakhs. Then what I am doing is I am updating the row by calling update row method of JDBC row set. Next, what I am doing is I am inserting new record. The record ID is 5080. Okay. After that, I am moving to the first row. Then I am deleting that particular row. Okay. Then I am closing JDBC row set in the final A block. I will run this program and I will show you the output. So now you can see 4 records. So the third row population column is updated. Okay, and the new row has been created, and first row has been deleted from the city table. Okay, I will run the query again. So you can see the first row has been deleted, and the population column has been updated as 100, and the new row has been created. Okay, and this is about JDBC row set update, insert and delete demo. And thanks for watching. Bye.